We're gonna do a little drill for elementary backstroke with Kinsey standing upright in the water. And so this is helping her understand the timing of the arms and the legs. All right, let's try it, Kinsey. Ready? Slide them. Start with everything straight. Right now, put your arms by your sides. Go. Slide them up, out, squeeze, and glide. Slide them up. Whoops. Slide them up. Ready? Slide. Start with everything by your sides. Arms straight. Slide them up. Out. Squeeze and glide. That was perfect. Do it again. Slide them up. Out. Squeeze and glide. Beautiful. Do it again. Slide them up. Out. Squeeze and glide. Awesome. Now let's do a stroke. And I'm gonna hold your head. Let's do a couple of strokes. Same thing, but now we're doing it laying on your back. Ready? Arms by your sides, slide them up, out, squeeze and glide. 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 Go ahead, start from the beginning, everything. Ready to go. Squeeze and glide. And that was really great. That was the first time that she really did it correctly for about 3 years right there. Okay. And I think the vertical, the upright, the standing really helped.